Morning. We got our foods. Do you know where we are? We're at the airport. Because we're going somewhere. We'll check in later. We're gonna eat. Okay, we made it. Where are we at?
We're in Orlando.
We're in Orlando for what?
That mouse.
That mouse?
Sure.
The mice? Hey, try to scan it. Oh, that's okay.
Oh.
Look, Andrew, we got our TV on.
Go down bed, it's kind of ghetto.
Andrew. Okay, we just got to our room. We're waiting for our, oh, not Hannah's toes in the back. Look. We're waiting on our luggage to get here. And that's it. Okay, look at where we are, because this is just fitting for Andrew for his graduation trip. Why is it fitting?
Because it's great.
Because it's great. And you play baseball, right?
Right.
Right. How cute. One thing that we did not do last year that I really regret is taking the time to like look around at the resorts and looking around just at all the parks and paying attention to the details. So that's what we're going to do this year. So we've had an hour rested. We just ate a little snack. And then we are grabbing a bus to Hollywood Studios and getting on a Skyliner to go and explore the resorts.
It's tripping me out.
Ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner at Disney's Hollywood Studios.
Andrew's literally already ready to take a nap, and all we did was walk around one resort.
We've already taken a nap today.
Okay, so once again, Hannah's taking a nappy, but that's okay. She woke up at like 1 o'clock this morning. Me and Andrew are walking around the resort, and I'm showing him where we stayed last year whenever we were here. And then we are going to go get some pizza. And then take it back to the room and eat and shower and go to bed. Yeah. All right, bag freaking secured. What did we get? We got a large pepperoni pizza. These cups that you refill.
For free.
For free. That's like the one free thing at Disney. And we got some breakfast for in the morning. Some little overnight oats. Except, and yogurt. Andrew got yogurt. We finally got our magic bands working. Oh, good morning, sleepyhead. Here you go.
God bless.
Okay, so we're gonna eat and then we're gonna shower and get in the bed and then we will see you tomorrow. Where are we going?
To see that tower.
To see the tower.
To Hollywood Studios.
To Hollywood Studios.
Oh.
All right, so we've all showered, we're clean. And we're about to get ready for bed, but we go to bed,
for real.
Last year at Disney, me and Hannah decided to, at the end of the day, go through our highs of the day, the lows of the day, and our God moments of the day, because God is with us at all times.
Right.
So, we just wanted to go ahead and share ours. Anybody want to go first?
I'll go first.
Go ahead, Andrew. Ignore the TV, it's a little loud.
Okay. You know, I'm going to start out with my God moment.
Okay, go ahead.
We were at the Charlotte airport, and the security line was so long. And then out of nowhere, these people from TSA opened up another security. And then we made it through in like 10 minutes.
But started like right at us.
Like they started at us and said, all right, y'all can go ahead and start this new one. So that was a God moment. What's your high and low?
My high was being in Radiator Springs.
That was fun.
That was a good one.
That was fun. Mm-hmm. And then low is, it's so hot. Like, it is actually hot.
Right. Maybe it just goes.
It just gets worse
from here.
Yeah, I know.
I'll go next.
Okay, go ahead.
So, my God moment was when we got here, we thought our room was going to be ready at 3. We got here at 11. About 15 minutes after we check in, get a text, say, oh, your room's ready. And then I got to come take a nap. So, that's my God moment. Only God can do that. Next, my high was probably... Okay, I'll go with my low. My low is actually right now because I'm betting on NASCAR and my person's in sixth and I'm not going to get the money, so I'm going to have to pay $10.
Right.
My high was probably the nap I took.
Which one?
The first one was better.
Right.
Okay, Katie?
My high, honestly, I think just being back at Disney so soon, because we literally were here.
It's been 7 months. I watched the last Disney vlog last night. It put me in the mood.
Right. We literally were here at the All-Stars just a couple months ago, and me and Hannah didn't think that we were going to be able to come back this soon, but here we are.
With me.
With Andrew.
And I'm making it better, so. Oh.
He has complained the whole time, but.
It's okay. He just hasn't experienced magic yet. My low is that, if y'all remember on the last vlog, I started to get sick at the very end of the week and was like really stuffy. But I'm like literally already getting so stuffy. I'm just hoping I don't get sick again, because that was awful. And my God moment. Literally so many things have happened today, and we've like, that's a God moment. Andrew was so concerned that we were going to get kidnapped in an Uber. So I look up, and this guy has like a little mini like manger scene. And it was just sitting on his car. And I texted Andrew. I said, no, that was God moment.
Yeah, because we were safe.
We were not going to get kidnapped.
We were safe.
We were safe. So anyways, so we are about to go to bed, and we will check back in tomorrow morning. Where are we going?
Hollywood Studios.
To
that tower.
Hollywood Studios.
Oh, actually, Milo is getting here and finding out we can't use the speaker on the phone. So now Mickey can't wake us up.
Right.
We have to take turns.
I was set at 3. One for 6:40, one for 6:41, one for 6:42.
We're all each gonna answer. Oh, God, that's a mess. Okay, anyways, good night. We'll see you guys tomorrow at Hollywood Studios. Good morning. Say good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Good morning. We literally just woke up and rushed to get ready, and we're going to Hollywood Studios today. Andrew, what do you think so far? We literally just walked in the gate, but how do you feel?
It's hot. Yeah.
Hannah, she's rushing. Okay, we're at the Hollywood Tower of Terror. We should run. Are you spooked?
Go!
Not him yelling at me.
Idea. How about some backstage passes?
Oh,
yeah.
Come on.
Yeah. I'm scared because like milk and alcohol, like,
is it actually milk?
It's like rice and soy milk or something.
The nastiest sour taste.
Okay, taking a little snack break, except I'm the only one that got a snack. I have the Ronto wrap, which it looks good. We're just gonna chill in the shade for a minute and then go to our next lightning lanes and come out. Are you having fun?
I am.
Are you really?
I am.
How about you? Am I having fun? Somebody asked me.
Are you having fun?
No, I'm having a blast.
Your birthday's canceled.
Oh. Hannah, your birthday's canceled. Okay, so we're finally at a reservation. It is 3:00. We are exhausted. Anyway, so we are at the new Roundup Rodeo Barbecue in Toy Story Land, and we are about to get our food, and we're just happy to sit in the air conditioning and to get something to drink. That's all I want. Right. Okay, here's our little setup. Look how cute. See?
You can't even afford it.
I know I left the wrong room somewhere. Mom! Have you seen my cowboy belt buckle? I can't find it! Never mind! Yeehaw! It's rodeo!
Well done, cowboy!
They're gonna be pissed because they just went to the bathroom. And Andy just came. All right, look at all of this. You think we're gonna eat this all? Absolutely. We're at Fantasmic. It's our first time seeing the show, so we're excited. We'll be right back. So we just are ready for bed and gonna go through our high lows and God moments of the day. Who's going first?
I got it.
Go ahead.
Okay. My low, starting off with the low, was hearing Katie talk about that freaking wrestler. That made me so mad.
We were flipping.
And, hold on. And she wouldn't stop talking about it. She asked me, she's like, you want to watch this video? I said no. I was like, no.
He's so hot.
No.
Oh my god, he's so hot. Okay,
my high was the Tower of Terror.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
We wrote it twice.
Mm-hmm.
And then my God moment was... Come back to me on my God moment.
We'll come back. That's all right. Let's see. My high was being able to... just take more time at Hollywood Studios and like not rush through anything. I don't know. It was just able to see all the Disney magic and the details that like Walt himself put into the Disney Hollywood Studios. My low. I forgot one, just how freaking hot it is here, and two, how many people at Disney World just don't have any concept of like
personal space, common sense,
or anything like that. Move. Like move. Get out of my way.
Things to do.
I got people to see. Places to be. Things to do. And y'all are in my way. Like, people just stop and won't keep walking, and I'm gonna run over you. God moment was, we came back for a nap, and that was good.
Oh, no.
And then when we left... We were worried about not getting a bus on time and to not make our lightning lanes, but there was a
bus. For the tower.
There was a bus waiting for us, and we got on it.
Okay, mine's going to be quick. My high was Fantasmic, the show, because it was,
that was cute.
Magical. Mm-hmm. My low, I have several.
Did you have a bad day?
My low, I got sunburned. Another low is... all the pictures, like buying the picture pass.
For real?
Don't do it. And then not just the picture pass, but like taking pictures of Katie. But those are my two lows. And then my God moment was similar to Katie's, but not the same, because when we were leaving.
This is mine that I thought of.
When we were leaving Hollywood Studios, we were so tired and ready to go. We thought, oh God, we're gonna have to wait on a bus. Yeah, we got a bus right away. That was mine. Also, another high was Andrew told me he loved me.
Oh, I did.
That was nice.
Okay, back to my God moment. We were leaving Hollywood Studios for the first time for our midday nap. Mm-hmm. We just ate, and we were all tired and honestly in a bad mood.
Who?
We were all grumpy because we were tired.
I was in a great mood.
I was too.
But anyways, and we were literally basically sprinting to the bus stop so we could get a bus to come take a nap for an hour. And we walk up. And there's a bus waiting. And we just walk right on, and then she shuts the door. And
don't
she
wait for
that.
Nobody else.
Nobody else. We were the only people on this bus.
She should have. That was our bus, actually.
Yeah.
I have another low. Everybody was just complaining the whole day. Mm. And for no reason.
I have another low. Katie was just complaining all day.
Because everybody was complaining.
I have another low.
Go ahead.
Anytime I would ask what we were about to do, I'd get yelled at. Katie would be like, listen, we just talked
about the plans. We're like, okay, we're about to do this. So what are we doing next?
I just like
to WTM. WTM.
Andrew, we just went over it, buddy.
I like to know what I'm doing.
All right. We need to go to bed.
Right. It's past 12 o'clock and we have another early morning.
It's not, though.
Yes, it is. It's 12:13.
Oh, hell no. Good night.
I could have swore one past 10.
No. Good night. We're going to bed.
You're joking.
We're delusional again.
I did not mean to stay up past 12. We gotta go.
Insane.
We gotta hit the sheets.
How magical.
It's gonna run.
Go ahead. All right, good morning. It's day two, and where are we going this morning?
Epcot.
We're going to Epcot today.
We're going to see that big golf ball.
I do love that big golf ball. All right, we're here in Epcot, and we just went to Frozen. We're already sweating. It's fine. And it is time for, what is it?
Guardians of the motherfucking Galaxy.
Guardians of the Galaxy. It is time, so we are on our way now. Our first big ride of the day. And we're excited. Can you look?
No, I'm tired of walking.
And we're in front of Guardians, and are you ready? Yeah.
I am.
All right, so we are here about to enter the pre-show for the Guardians of the Galaxy. For the Guardians of the Galaxy. And we have a couple questions for our for the people who are riding. How do you feel that we have been talking about this for the past 9 months, nonstop, every single day, and now it's finally here?
I'm not ready. Never will be. Never have been. And will continue not to be.
Okay, slay.
Yeah.
Andrew, how do you feel about that you've had to listen to us talk about this ride every single day for the past 9 months, and now it's your turn to finally experience it?
Honestly, I hope y'all didn't overhype it, and it's boring. So
take it back.
I hope it's lit.
Take it back right now.
It's gonna be lit. You thought Frozen was lit?
Take it back. Take it back right now.
No, I really hope y'all didn't overhype it.
Enjoyed exploring the wonders of Xandar.
I need to alert Nova Prime.
All right, this is our hair before. We'll check in after. I'm manifesting disco number one and September number two. What about you? Or disco?
I don't know.
I don't know. Those are my top two picks. Okay, after. Andrew, what do you think?
It was great.
Was that not the best ride?
It was.
Hannah?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. There's actually, I'm crying. How are you about to follow? Andrew's dizzy. Alrighty, so we just got our first drink. Hannah literally just chugged hers. Don't know how she did that. But we got raspberry wine. Cheers. We are walking. And then we're just going to kind of chill out before our first lightning lane for test track at 11:30. And then we're just gonna chill out, walk around, eat, drink a little bit, and have a great day. I'm gonna have a great day. They seem a little sleepy.
Put me out of your picture.
Oh, I know. I've never.
Let the good times roll.
Me and Andrew were laying like this, literally about to fall asleep, and this big cold blast air just No, what is going on? I'm so confused. Okay, back at the Guardians, we're gonna ride, and then we are going to hit the sheets for a nap. It's so hot. And we're manifesting Disco Inferno.
About 50%.
Okay, we got Conga. We got Conga. So that's what, 3 out of 6 songs? 3 out of 7, I don't know. How was it, Andrew?
It was better this time.
Yeah, I thought it was more fun the second time that we did it.
I liked it better the first time.
Really?
But I was by myself.
So. She was also by herself.
This is the Disney All-Star Sports Resort. Thanks for riding with us.
Alright, we've had a nap. We're not rested. Are you still rested?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I don't. Look at me. Anyways, so we're back at Epcot. We're going to the Seas Pavilion to see Nemo and friends and the rest of the people in the ocean. And then we're gonna watch the fireworks show. Then we're going back and going back to bed, so. All right, we are back. We DoorDashed some Firehouse. So we're gonna eat and then we'll check back in for our high lows and God moments. Hey, buddy. Okay, we're dead, but we gotta go through our highs and our lows and our God moments. Who's going first?
My high.
Go ahead, Andrew.
It was Guardians.
Mm-hmm, as it should be.
My love. Mm-hmm. I don't even remember where we were, but it was the best bathroom I've been in the whole trip. It was not crowded.
It was right outside the Land of the Living.
Yeah, hold on. I'm not there. It was with the Land of the Living in that pavilion or whatever.
The Living with the Land.
Yeah. Deluxe bathroom. Mm-hmm. Smelled like absolute dog crap. Like, it was terrible. And then I walked out of the stall to go wash my hands. And this old man was washing his hands. And the closer I got, the worse the smell got. So I know it was him. And it smelled like he just dropped a load and he didn't wipe. That was my load. And then my God moment was we were walking. Don't know where we were walking to. And Goofy walks out.
Oh,
we were literally the first people to meet Goofy.
And he was so cute. Like,
he hugged me for a good 30 seconds and I was like, please let go.
You didn't want to let go.
He didn't let go.
Those are good. Hannah, you want to go?
My high was Guardians. Mm-hmm. My low was Figment.
Can I add a low? Because that was definitely a low.
Don't do Figment like that.
And then my God moment is when, after we got done seeing Minnie Mouse, she walked away and we were the last ones to see her.
That's right. My high was Guardians. Andrew thought that we hyped up Guardians too much, did we?
No.
It was the best thing you've ever done?
It was lit.
Are you going to think about it every single day?
Absolutely.
Abso-freaking-lutely. My low, it is just so hot.
That's your low every day. Can we make a rule you can and say low every day?
God moment. God's everywhere all the time. Thankful to be here. How about y'all?
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to go to bed. And tomorrow we have a rest day, so we're going to sleep in. We're not setting an alarm until like 4 p.m. Okay, good night.
Good morning. It's 4:30 in the afternoon. We are on our way to dinner at Disney Springs. So freaking hot already. We didn't really do anything today. We went to the pool and then they told us to leave like 30 minutes later because it was about to start storming. So we've been sitting in the room just hanging out, and then now we're about to go to dinner and shopping. Who's excited? Yeah. Me. Okay, this whole experience has been just a fever dream, if you will. I'm 99% sure that me and Hannah's drinks got roofied at that restaurant because we have not been stopped giggling since we left the restaurant an hour and a half ago.
A few moments later.
Look at it sideways when I was on my way here.
Many unbearable hours later.
Alright, highs, lows, and God moments.
I'm gonna start with my low. Okay, my low. We went to Disney Springs and we went to eat at, I don't even remember what the restaurant was.
Boathouse.
And, you know, my experience with it was fine. But, and then afterwards, I went to the bathroom. Oh, God.
He's having flashbacks.
And, you know, in the men's restroom, there was 3 urinals and 2 stalls. Well, some dude was in the middle urinal. And, you know, you don't go beside somebody, so it's courteous. And so you go to the stall. It was unlocked, and I opened the door. And then once I opened the door, I started walking
in. What was in there?
A kid!
The child!
I was like, oh, sorry, shut the door. Didn't even use the bathroom. Walked right out. I was like, oh, crap, there's a mom out here. What if it's that kid's mom? So I texted them to him. I was like, all right, I'm going to the gift shop. They were taking forever. And then I walked outside.
We had a crisis.
That was absolutely terrible. Okay. Hi.
You don't have one, do you? Because same.
No, my high was sleeping in.
Oh, yeah.
It was lit.
Out of all day. Okay, that can be your high. I'm not judging your high.
Anyways, my God moment was we were at Disney Springs, and then the whole time, Katie was talking about how he had to Uber back, and I was like, I'm really not trying to pay for an Uber. And so I went up to somebody and asked if there was a bus, and they told us where the bus was. It was, God was truly there, so we didn't have to pay for an Uber. Right. The bus did take a long time, but... you know, we don't always get what we want right away.
Amen. You know, and if that little Bible lesson, you know, yeah.
That was my God moment.
Yeah, period.
Okay, oh. You're talking about the Bible.
Period.
So, I'll go next. I don't have a high. My low, I've got several. So, first off, it's somebody at the pool, okay? When this Spanish-speaking sweet angel of a lady. Well, first of all, there's a storm. And so the lifeguard goes, you know, there's been lightning seen, so we got to get out of the pool. Well, you know, not everybody speaks English here at Disney. So she comes up to us and she's like, Spanish? Question mark.
That's literally, she said Spanish and her face was like,
question mark. You can look at both of us and tell we don't speak Spanish. But we said no. And she goes, and she's like, I don't know what she said, but we can tell she's trying to figure out what he said. And so I was like, storm, thunder, lightning. No pool. And she said, Torrentia? I said, mm-hmm. And
like, whatever said, that means, sure. Right. Sure. It's so hot. My dog's about to come out.
Because so I'm sweating. My legs are sweating. Another low was getting in the pool. Another low was the boathouse. Because they had this precious little drink that I tried. It was a duck razz. When I tell you, it tasted like straight gasoline. Not joking. And Katie's like, oh my god, it's not that strong. Like, I could drink it. When I finished mine, I've never felt like that from two sips of a drink. And when I tell you, it was a small drink. Like, it's a lot to get down, but it's a small drink. I have never felt like that in my life. So, I don't know. Me too. I don't know what was in it.
She got roofied, for sure.
There's no way I didn't. But because I've never felt like that.
My high, I don't know. It was just a fun day.
Wait, what? That's like, newsflash to like, me.
My low, I was going to say probably that we definitely like got drugged at the Boathouse restaurant. Like, yeah. There's no way. So the whole time walking around Disney Springs shopping, I was like, we have to get out of here. I was like, there's something's wrong.
Like, it was like, actually miserable.
This is not okay. Anyways, so high lows and god moments. It's been a good day. It's been a weird day. It's been an odd day.
Odd.
And we're going to pretend that it never happened. And tomorrow we're going to go to Magic Kingdom and wake up
feeling
the ass crack of dawn. Anyways, that's it.
We'll be back
bright and early in the morning. So we're going to go to bed. We'll check back in tomorrow.
Okay, Hannah, get up. It's too hot.
It's so freaking hot here.
Up.
You're on my hair.
Okay, good night.
We're
trying to set our Mickey wake-up call
for Spanish,
but in Spanish, because just in honor of our friends at the pool that only spoke Spanish, and Hannah doesn't know what it says, so she hangs up and tries it again, and it now only speaks in Spanish. Okay, good night. And we're going to Magic Kingdom. Fit check, everybody.
Pink shorts. Happiest place on earth shirt. Nikes.
New Balance. Lulu. On clouds.
Lulu tank. Lulu skirt. Nikes. Ears. Speak now. Let's go to the happiest place on earth, shall we?
Got him.
We're walking into Magic Kingdom. Andrew, I need you beside me. I need your first look at the castle on camera. And it looks so different.
Oh, that is good.
Look!
We
got
in the castle.
We literally just walked in the park and our boarding group for Tron, it was already called. So we're going to go ahead and do that and get that out of the way. And then we are riding it again later tonight. So we're about to go do Tron. And hang out in Tomorrowland for a little bit, and then we will be going back to the castle for some pictures.
Prepare to be digitized into the world of...
Nothing can be Guardians.
Guardians is 10 out of 10.
Yeah. It was fun. The first launch.
It was the best ride we've run today.
Yes. The first launch was really good, of course, and it went fast. Air conditioned.
Perfect.
Okay, Andrew, what'd you think?
It was good. Could have been longer.
It was very short. It was a very short ride, but it was fun. We had a good time.
Oh.
No shot, y'all are hiding.
Bro.
So
all.
My ass ain't working, dog.
You gotta hold it. Welcome to the happiest cruise that ever sailed. What you think? What you think?
I want to swim the rest of the way to go faster. Thank God.
There was not enough horses, so,
we took
one for the team and had to have
Andrew.
We're givers. We just give so much.
Stop, I'm crying.
Thank you.
Stop.
You got pixie dust.
Not my hair being greasy and they're being glittery.
Oh. Okay.
You know what it is.
Okay, so we stopped at the lunch at Casey's Corner, got the mini corn dogs and fries, a must. And then we're gonna cool off a little bit and then go ride some rides and do some shops and literally just try to stay out of the heat as much as possible.
Hi-ho!
Hi-ho!
Hi-ho! Hi-ho! Hi-ho! It's home for work we go! Hi-ho! 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 Hi-ho!
Okay, so we went back to the hotel just for like an hour just to freshen up because we were just sweaty and hot. We made a whole bunch of lightning lanes and then we're gonna get those done and then watch the fireworks. So let's finish showing Andrew one of our favorite places on earth. How you feeling?
Great.
Great.
I don't even know the question.
Not convinced.
I just said great.
I'm not convinced. He's feeling great either. So here we go.
We showed Andrew.
Okay, we did our lightning lanes and now we are at the fireworks.
We've been waiting for 50 minutes.
Hannah's been busy all night.
I have not.
Well, Hannah thought we were going to get a good spot and look at us. Oh. It's a perfect spot. So we're in a great mood, right?
Right. Are you?
Yes.
Right.
Oh, I am done. How are you going to tell me I'm wrong?
Sweat on my face. Anyways, so we're gonna watch fireworks.
And me.
And we're gonna cry. What about Andrew? Are you gonna cry?
No.
He probably will. He's just acting too cool.
Literally gonna cry. Like I wanna cry right now. Literally, the woman was too stunned to speak. Did you feel the magic?
I did. Especially when I took
it off for that was so good. So good.
I'm literally taller than you.
Oh, shut up.
I got caught
floating on the floor.
You
gotta
run that far? Yeah.
Okay. We're back with high lows and God moments. My high was just, it was just such a good day. Like, I think that that's honestly one of my favorite parks. It's just so magical. My low, I don't know. I really don't.
I'm sure I can think of something if I really thought hard enough, but truly I can't. And my God moment was we went to go eat at Casey's Corner, and last year when me and Hannah went, there was literally no tables and we had to stand and eat outside. And as soon as I went to go find a table, this family was getting up. I was like, can I have that table? They're like, yeah. So we got a table indoors.
With the AC.
With the AC.
That's my turn.
Go ahead.
My high was the fireworks show.
Yes.
We have the same high.
Yes. Because it bust. My low was Small World.
Because
it. Yeah. Because it did bust. And my God moment was we were literally walking past the castle. And forget the rides, forget the food, forget everything, but a parade, a show, an event, that's me. So we walked literally right up on this parade as it was happening.
And
was
Mickey seats.
Was Mickey 15 minutes late? Yeah. Oh, and another God moment. I put my ears on a gate while I was taking pictures, left them there, but then when I went to look for them, they were in Andrew's bag.
Right.
Now, we thought they
nobody put them there.
We thought they were gone.
Right. The fact
the way we went back and looked for
the way we went back to the castle
when Andrew had his bag.
But the thing is, they were never put back in that bag. I remember.
No, I left them on the gate.
That she left them on the gate.
Decorated icing on the outside. It's very fudgy.
Okay, my high. The Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. We had to pay for it, but it was so worth it. It was actually so much fun. Like, Tron was fun. Space Mountain was fun. And I rode in the front. It was actually so much fun. And the fireworks show was a high. And, okay, now my low was the stupid strollers. I got ran over about 3 times. Like, I would walk, and out of nowhere, I'd just feel something hit my back foot. I would turn around, and it was a stupid stroller. Like, it made me... Excuse me. I got hit about 3 times.
The strollers will get you.
My God moment was that my funds were getting a little low, because this is actually the most expensive week on Earth, like, ever. And I got paid yesterday, so it was... And I ain't even worked all week, but I got paid.
I have another high, actually. Andrew was so, like, speechless after the fireworks. It was the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. And if I didn't, I cried during the fireworks, but I cried even more after I saw how speechless Andrew was. And my high was just that he felt the magic after, for the past 9 months, he's been shit-talking me and Hannah for being so obsessed with Disney. But how do you feel now? With...
Good morning. It's our last day. Where are we going?
Animal Kingdom.
It's 9:20. Get a late start, but I feel like with Animal Kingdom, you can get a late start. We didn't feel the need to rope drop this morning. So we're on our way to the bus, and then we have a couple lightning lanes, so we're going to go ahead and get those out of the way, and we'll check back in at the AK.
Harden in the hot sun like concrete. Animals would rub up against those knots and use them as a reward. The rest of the pride tends to roar as well. Oh no, they are definitely snoozing.
I love you. Say hi to Kevin. Say hi, Kevin. See, he's not looking. Okay, so, oh no, not my ears.
Update, there's actually nothing to do here.
Right.
We did know that, but I didn't remember it was
this morning. We did know that. The Avatar Pandora thing went down, so we haven't been able to ride it. So that kind of messed us up. So now it's back up.
What follows is a brief construction montage.
I'm killing myself.
Good.
Okay. Go to the map.
Andrew?
Anna?
Is that nice?
Yep.
It's over here. And we're here.
Right, so we should go back that way.
For the long way. It's just on the other side of the tree.
Literally the shorter way.
Okay, well, we can go. I don't really care. Just start walking.
We gotta pass. Look, we have to go over water. Water is literally right there.
Can we just walk? The fact that all of it's on video, so we're gonna see who's right and who's wrong.
We hope you enjoyed this brief construction montage.
So anyway, so now we're walking to Pandora, and we're gonna go ride our rides, and then we're gonna do. We only have like 2 rides left, and then we're done. So then we're gonna go back and just chill a little bit. So. Take a rest. That's where we're going. And let's go fly our little banshee.
All right,
You've all been matched with avatars. Soon, you're gonna have a chance to undertake an amazing Navi rite of passage, riding on the back of a banshee by being genetically matched and linked to an avatar.
So we just did Flordia Passage, was it?
Lit. That was actually the best ride.
Not
South,
the best ride, but like
South lit. Guardian.
10 out of 10. It was good.
Okay, before we get on our little water ride, everybody dry?
Yeah, just a little wet.
Wet with sweat.
You can't see it.
You know you can't see it. We'll film it after. It's after. Are you wet?
Yeah.
Hannah, you get wet?
Yeah.
Me and Hannah got soaked.
Just a tad. That's okay.
Wait, let me see my hair. Oh, don't look too bad. Did get wet.
Look.
You dry quick out here in the Sahara.
We do. No, dry quickly out here in the desert. Okay, we got our doll whip. And now we're leaving. Because we're wet. And we need to go take a lay. Because it's nap time. You ready? Sleepy. So we're going to go back to the hotel. And take a little rest and dry off. And then figure out what we're doing later. We're at the pool. Our last night. We're about to tune in to the Taylor Swift live to see what the surprise songs are. Anyway, so we're just enjoying our last night. With children around. Alright, so today's highs, lows, and God moments. Went to Animal Kingdom.
That was my low.
That's it. Alright, highs and God moments are actually over. No, I'm just kidding. My high is that I'm not shitting on Animal Kingdom. I mean, I am, but I'm not. It's it's a great park. I mean, there's a bunch of stuff to do.
There's actually so much stuff to do.
There's actually a lot of stuff to do. And the rides are a lot better than I remember them being last year. So that was my high, is that the rides were a lot more fun than I remembered. And then my low is that we thought that we were going to be able to, like, not have to do a lightning lane for every ride because the wait times were so low all morning until 1 o'clock, and then they all jumped up to like 90 minutes. And I was like, what the heck? And so I thought that we were going to be able to ride some stuff over and over and over again, but we weren't able to, but that's okay, whatever. So that was my low, because we only got to really do everything once.
My high was the Avatar ride, the Flight of Passage ride.
You mean the Banshee?
Right. A low is in the jungle, there's only like 3 bathrooms, and that park is actually massive. Not really, but it's pretty big. And there was like
And there's no food there.
No, for real, all it was ice cream.
Ice cream and beer. And barbecue.
Right.
At Animal Kingdom.
Like,
no,
and
why is there so much alcohol at Animal Kingdom?
Right. I didn't know we were at Epcot. Like,
no, for real.
Right, and then a God moment was the Flight of Passage went down during our lightning lane that we paid for. So we got like a redemption ticket so we could redeem it whenever. And then all of a sudden, we look at our app and it's back up. Okay, Hannah, your turn.
Okay, my high was the same as Andrew's, was the Banshee run, because it was both. And then my low was probably the whole experience of Cali River Rapids.
Bro, that run is so fun.
The whole waiting and then the whole getting wet. And
we actually got soaked.
Hey, whose turn is it? Okay, that's great. The way we got soaked, the way it was just miserable. And then my God moment probably was when we went to see Safari Donald.
Yes.
And see, I knew I was going to look bad in these pictures anyway. So, there was the cutest little girl ever in front of us. And she was dressed in her Donald gear and everything. So she went before us. And we were like, oh my God, she's so cute. And so then Donald goes away to hit his vape, and then he comes back, and then we're the next ones in line, and we scan our magic band, but fun fact, none of ours showed up. It's all of that little girl. So, I don't even have to see those. I get to see the ones of the little girl, and she's just so cute. But also, probably the mom's low of the day is that she didn't get
anything. Right, you got ours.
Right, because it was a magical moment between them.
My low is actually when we DoorDashed. And
why didn't nobody talk about this?
I don't know. And we got Panda Express. We've been waiting for that all week. First of all, it takes forever to get here because it says that the Dasher's completing other orders on the way to bring us ours.
So Astrid finally gets here. And, you know, I'm name dropping because I hope she sees this.
Astrid, fuck you. She didn't look like an Astrid.
And so I look at the receipt and it's for Hannah L, not Hannah G, because I didn't order any of that. And we didn't even get our egg rolls.
No.
And then another load goes right on top of it. I try to tell DoorDash and they said, oh, well, I can't compensate you because of how much you complain, basically. And, well, if they would just get their workers right, I wouldn't have to complain.
My story, because our DoorDash has been fucked all week.
Every time.
Our order has been right all week.
Like, not one time.
Like, and it's not even that the order has been wrong. They've just left out stuff, which is the restaurant's fault. Like, can't blame DoorDash.
But today was DoorDash. But then when I emailed, they compensated me, as they should.
$62.
Right, because that was like 60-some dollars. Anyways, that's our hallows and God moments. That's our last time. Literally.
Yeah, that's actually
last time of this trip, but we'll have another one and we'll do more.
Right. So we're going to go to bed and get up bright and early in the morning to go to the airport.
Right early. Our flight ain't till 1. We should get 10%.
Okay, so we just packed everything. This is it. We're done with Disney.
Okay, we're done with Disney. Mm-hmm. Big sad girl over here.
Big sad. We just packed everything. Anyways, we're about to head down to the lobby and get an Uber and get out of here to the airport.
Get out of this hellhole.
Bluey. Bluey. Baseball building. That was so perfect for you, wasn't it? It was.
Surprised we actually planned that.
Did we? Because I don't think we did.
But we did.
Haha. I got Andrew something. I got you something.
I'm not taking it.
It's yours.
I'm not taking it.
You have to.
I'm not.
Put it on your bag. It's a good memory.
A good memory of hell?
You want to take a guess?
There's no way.
There's no way. How much do you think yours weighs?
I'm going 30.
30? I'm going like 49.
I'm going 49 if it's under 50. If not, then.
If not, it's.
Thank you very much. Have a wonderful day.
I'm so confused because he did not weigh our bags, and we know for a fact he either is just such a nice man, or he is praying on our downfall and is hoping that our flight goes down because
I would just heavier stuff.
Right.
Right. That's what I don't understand.
Right. Okay, we made it. Charlotte. It's still hot. Not as hot as Florida though. I never want to complain about the heat again.
It's actually really hot.
It's actually really hot. And for what? It's kind of hot.
It's hot.
Anyways, we're waiting on Sandra to come pick us up. And then we're going to go home. Bye.
Bye, y'all.
Wait.
Show me how you're moving. Go ahead, put your back into it. Do your thing like it ain't nothing to it. Shake, shake that ass, girl. Little mama, show me how you're moving. Go ahead, put your back into it. Do your thing like it ain't nothing to it. Shake, shake that ass, girl.